have to talk to you.
What was that?
That's part of what we have to talk about. Meet me in the courtyard.
Hey, Lara, come here. I need to talk to you.
What's wrong?
Trinity's still here.
What? I thought they all returned to Paititi for the ritual.
I guess during the mudslide, a few of them got separated and were left behind. They found an old ruin underground and set up a base camp.
It's a crypt. The locals told me it was built for the priests of Sipakna.
The god of mountains.
And volcanoes. But we'll get to that.
The crypt is annexed to the temple of Sipakna. Many people here still visit that temple regularly.
Or they did, until Trinity moved in next door.
And that's why the tremors and the ash haven't stopped.
Sipakna doesn't appreciate being neglected.
So, Lara, I was hoping...
Do you think you could check it out?
I know it's a lot to ask.
I'm on it.
Thanks. It's really appreciated.
What?
Qué bueno que vinimos.
Siento que de verdad.
Imagine hiding out in a crypt.
Muy importante.
I sure wouldn't do it.
Yo también. Tengo ampollas en las ampollas.
I'm sure it's not as bad as.
I'm not familiar with this symbol. Locked, but there's gonna be a way to open them. Symbol again. I knew they'd have a generator here somewhere. Oh, good. Now let's see if I missed anything in the dark. Trinity's done a lot with this space in a short time. This symbol is definitely important. Thank you. I bet I know what happens if I pick the wrong door. Nothing good. Abby, it's Lara. I'm at the Trinity camp. Some of them were guarding a crab figurine.
Oh no. That must be the central offering from the temple. No wonder the earth is still shaking. That crab was stolen directly from Sipakna himself.
Abby.
You have to put that crab back in the temple, where it belongs.
Okay, I will. Crab is traditionally Zapakna's favorite food. In order to set a trap, the hero twins created a decoy crab and used it as bait for him. It worked. Based on the design of this crab, it was probably created as an elaborate offering. It must occupy a place of central importance in the Temple of Zapakna. I think temple site. There's a village in front of it.
That's the one.
The village is abandoned.
Because of the mudslide.
I hope the villagers will be able to return here soon. A way to get across. I don't have enough time to make it across. To go through the church.
Careful, the buildings are unstable.
I can't believe it. Trinity destroyed the bridge.
You'll find your way through.
I have to use my weight properly. Work. I'm inside the temple. Sapakna's eating a crab, his favorite food. Getting closer. Getting closer. Deadly. I'll have to find a way to stop it. Just beautiful. There must be more of those triggers. Find a way to stop it. deadly. We'll have to find a way to stop it. us. This must be where the crab belongs.
Get her!
Oh shit!
There she is, boys!
Thank you. Abby. I'm at Zapakna's temple. Trinity was waiting for me. They stole the crab to lead me into an ambush.
My god, are you okay?
I'm fine, and the crab is back where it belongs.
Oh, that's cute. Let's hope you're in time.
Tell Jonah I'm on my way back.
So Abby tells me the whole thing was a setup?
Yes. When I returned the crab, Trinity had a trap waiting for me.
I guess that's some kind of compliment. They trusted you to bring it back.
Thank you so much, Lara. Now that the crab is back in its rightful place, the ash is gone and the tremors have stopped.
I'm not sure I can take credit for all of that.
Either way, it never hurts to keep the gods happy.
When good things come into your life, you've got to celebrate them.
Thanks, Lara. It means a lot to her.